Passive earth pressure quotient is greater than at rest earth pressure quotient than active earth pressure quotient. Like this, passive, at rest, and active. So the option is B.